Ja, und damit herzlich willkommen zurück zu einer weiteren Folge Life is a Strange Before the Storm.
Hello?
Ah, okay, es geht automatisch. Gut, gut.
I need to search this office for any communication with Sarah that can help me find her. It's the big one.
Also, ich schau mir erstmal alles an. Frank,
I'd love to read this, but I've got to focus on finding Rachel's mom. Best dad. That stuff is all politics anyway. Locked drawer inside locked office. Seems prompt.
Und wir wissen, wo der Dingens ist.
I guess getting your ass kissed comes with the DA territory. Even if James is trying to protect Rachel from her mother, this seems like a pretty terrible way to act. James sure keeps lots of files on people.
Sherry.
More sherry.
Ja gut, dann würde ich sagen, öffnen wir mal hier das.
Found you. Welcome to Shadyville. To know who James is talking to on the secret phone of his. It could be about Sarah. James is working with Damon Merrick? This is insane. What were they talking about? Is the girl Damon's talking about Sarah? Whatever is going on, I need to see if Damon knows where Sarah is. But how do I get him to tell me? What do I say?
Oof.
Hope James actually has this evidence. Don't think Damon will tell me where Sarah is. Unless I send him a picture. James sure keeps lots of files on people. Arcadia Bay's least wanted. This must be what Damon was talking about. Shit. Which of these is Damon talking about? I could just take a wild guess and see what he says. Or maybe there's some info on the case hanging around the office.
Ich kann doch nichts hier sabotieren, ey.
Sarah sent all these letters. James never gave them to Rachel? The Sarah in this letter doesn't seem anything at all like the person James told us about last night. So, this looks like Sarah stopped cashing the checks James sent her. Guess he forgot to mention that during his story last night. James sure keeps lots of files on people. Sheldon. Why do I feel like I've heard that name before? James has a file on Frank. I'd love to read this, but I've got to focus on finding Rachel's mom. If I can figure out how. How do I destroy a glove? Maybe I can burn it somehow.
Ugh. Better not touch that again. I hope James has something here to tell me who Damon's informant is. So I need to find which of Damon's guys has been snitching. Okay. If I'm going to accuse one of these guys, I'd better be sure I'm right. This guy let me into the mill. Cool dude. I totally knew this guy was a criminal when I stole from him.
Na super.
Payment? Fuck. Here's hoping James already has Damon's money. But where would it be? I wonder if this has anything to do with Damon's stash. Holy shit. Sarah, and she's at the mill. What is he doing to her? Does James even know what he's doing? Okay, I still have time. Damon's waiting for his money, right? He wouldn't do anything to her. Yet. Fuck. I need to get there fast.
Chloe?
Oh, nein.
Elliot?
Hey!
Elliot? What are you doing here?
What are you doing here? This is Rachel's house, right?
Did he really just follow me here?
Stalker. Ja, an der Stelle erstmal vielen, vielen Dank fürs Zuschauen. Bis zur nächsten Folge. Ciao.